This video is about how, if you're in Seattle, this video is about how you should avoid doing any business with the company Metropolitan Management. Business with them, renting in one of their buildings, living in one of their buildings, that's Metropolitan Management. Do not get involved with them. As you can see from this post on the Capitol Hill Seattle group, Facebook group for CapitolHillSeattle.com, there's a sister Facebook group. This post in particular says on March 6th, a quote, on March 6th, all of Metropolitan Management's buildings received a 30-day pay or shut-off notice for water services. According to a note left by a concerned resident this afternoon, this is still not paid, and our water is about to be shut off. If you live in one of their buildings and saw a notice earlier this month, be aware we may all lose water in about a week. No response from management to date, end quote. So once again, avoid Metropolitan Management if you're renting in the Seattle area. And who knows where else they do business. Yep, that's the end of this video. Seattle, Capitol Hill is where they live. Capitol Hill is where at least one of their buildings is. So yeah, watch out for this company. That's the video.